This would be a great dish to serve on Halloween night or any other time that you're entertaining this fall. Stephanie Paganini here from the Paganini School of Cooking to show us how to make pumpkin black bean and corn soup served in jack-o'-lantern. Stephanie,
that's
always
right.
Good to see you.
Hi, Wayne.
How you doing?
Good.
Smells wonderful.
I know, you were saying that earlier. I love, that's what's so great about soup, right? Is that when it's cold outside and you walk in and you have all those flavors
I
in your
soup.
House.
Absolutely, this time of year is a great time for
good.
Soup.
And the trick to that wonderful smell mm-hmm. is when we're sauteing our onions. So right here in my pan, I've got some heated olive oil.
Okay.
And I put in some onions and potatoes. And we're going to add some red and green sweet peppers.
Oh, yeah.
And the reason is, not only do they give a really nice flavor to
and
this
the
recipe.
Beautiful as well.
The color, exactly. Because you want it to really pop out of our jack-o'-lantern.
Cool.
So while these are sauteing, we're going to add a few more ingredients to them.
Okay.
But what I did is I took some of those baking pumpkins that you can get at your supermarket.
Mm-hmm.
I lopped the top off of it, off with the head.
Okay.
And then I scooped out the center and I just roasted it for about an hour at about 375
mm-hmm.
and then just allowed it to cool and then took a black magic marker, like a permanent marker,
yes,
and drew my little jack-o'-lantern face. I have no artistic ability whatsoever.
Well, looks good to me.
So I'm going to challenge you, Wayne.
Oh.
You have a pumpkin there.
Okay.
And you're going to have to decorate that one
That's
for
one
your
way
supper.
To keep me out the kitchen.
I know, right? That keeps Wayne busy and then I can cook. But so while these vegetables are roasting, we're going to add a little bit of salt
okay.
and a little bit of black pepper. And that black
okay.
pepper is going to sort of intensify as this dish cooks.
Okay.
And it'll give it a little bit of a spice to it. Now, mine is a totally vegetarian dish, except that we're using chicken stock, but
well,
you could certainly
still
use a vegetable stock.
Okay.
Or if you want to make this your one dish meal for dinner,
okay.
you can throw some sausage in here. I'm obsessed with chorizo right now, that
yes.
smoked sausage.
Yes, yes.
It's a little spicy, but if not, you can use an Italian sweet in here as well.
Okay.
And so to this, we're going to add just canned black beans that we've rinsed really well.
You rinse them real well.
Right.
Okay.
You rinse them because all of the chemical that makes them a magical fruit
mm-hmm.
leaches out into that goo. So if you rinse it out, they're less musical. And therefore, you are
okay.
too.
Okay.
So with that, we've got some corn. We're going to saute that in. And then I've taken some pumpkin, but you can use butternut squash
okay.
if you prefer.
Is that the pumpkin you pulled
yep,
out of
it's
there?
One of these that got sacrificed for the greater good of the all. And then it's going into here. And we roasted it because it's not going to, if I let it cook in my pan, it'll sort of mush up. And I want to keep those large chunks. So I'm going to roast it separately
okay.
and just add it toward the end of my cooking cycle.
Now, from start to finish, how long would this take to
cook? Oh, it's going to take about an hour.
About
it took
okay.
me 1 hour last night from okay. start to finish.
All right.
So I just added a little bit of white wine, which is going to kind of pull the sticky bits off the bottom of
okay.
my pan.
Now, the girls, they want me to call them over when this is done.
Oh, good. Well, we're almost there.
Okay.
We're going to add our chicken stock
okay.
or vegetable stock, and then you're going to
okay.
let that simmer for about 30 minutes.
30
but
minutes.
What I did.
You've already you got the
I did.
By
look
the magic
me.
Of television.
Da, da, da. This is the one I made in an
yes.
hour last night.
Yes, yes.
And you can see this beautiful color here.
Oh, it looks good.
See if I can lift it up. Now, what I like to do to
mm-hmm.
give it just a little more body oh. is to put just a little bit of cream in there.
Yeah, what kind of cream is that?
This is
that
heavy whipping cream.
Heavy whipping
now,
cream.
Now, at the school, the heavy whipping cream that we get is 40% fat. So
which is not a good thing.
It's a lot of flavor.
Yeah,
well, that's
that,
a good
that's
thing.
That's the only thing that matters as far as I'm
in my world, that's a good thing.
Yes, I hear you.
So we have this soup here, and then we're going to just
look
put it into
up.
Our pumpkins. Hi, guys.
Hey, buddy.
And you serve it right inside
right in
your pumpkin.
My goodness.
That's
adorable.
That's a cute idea.
Isn't
that
fun? And you can finish it off with a little cilantro. Like I said, if you wanted to make it heartier, you can put some sausage or ground beef in there.
That's good stuff.
That's so cute.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice,
and then if you
nice.
Want to freeze this, what's great about the soup, you can make it ahead of time, and you can freeze it, and then you have
hi,
it all
Mama.
Winter. Just don't put the cream in it.
Don't put the cream in
it. Put
it
when you reheat it.
Yes.
Oh,
yep.
wow.
Should we fill yours? How did you do, Wayne? Let's see.
What did you think?
Oh, I like this
you like
one.
It?
Wayne, whose face
look
is that?
Nice.
I don't know.
That's adorable, Wayne.
I just put a face
that's
in there.
Really good,
yeah,
actually.
Like,
wild hidden talent. Is he smiling or is he grimacing?
I don't really know. He's got some teeth. I put some teeth in
his mouth. That's really cute.
That is adorable.
All right, you've earned your soup, Wayne.
Does he have braces?
His braces are extra teeth.
Oh, there's the spoons. I'm gonna.
Oh yeah, sure. Sorry, Steph.
Okay, here you go, Christy.
Thank you,
Wayne.
Ooh.
Beautiful.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh boy.
So this, by the way, this recipe, like all of our recipes on our website, foxhay.com, Stephanie, thank you
so much. You're welcome. No problem.
What's going on at the school real quick?
We have tons of Halloween classes going on for the kids, for the adults, and of course, lots of baking classes for the holidays.
Wonderful. So. Tell your that mom we said hello.
Sure,
we
of love course. Her. Of course.
Cheers, guys.
Like warms it? You up.
I know, it's nice and warm, isn't it? And the chunks are good and hearty.
Good. They are.
And there's no meat in that.
And you thought this up yourself. Mm-hmm. You're incredible.
Ah, thank you.
Thank you. The one and only.
Yes.
Steph, you're awesome.
Oh, you are. Let's check in with